What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Zebra back with another video in this bitch. In today's video, I'm gonna be reacting to Dak PewDiePie diss track. I know I'm extremely late, but you know, it's better to be late than never. Work has been fucking nuts in this bitch. And yeah, let's just get right into it, man. Shout out to Dak, man. He hit me up personally. He was like, hey, Zebra, you gotta get this shit litty. So we're gonna see if the litty committee agree. Let's fucking go. Production in these videos always be lit, I swear to God. Shout out to Dak one more time. Like, he be thinking this shit through, cuz.
Please, I'm begging you, please.
Bro, ain't nobody trying to hurt you. You promised this kid you would make this PewDiePie diss track. Wake your bitch ass up and go and get it done. Asshole. PewDiePie!
Okay, I like the little purple, what is that little spongy thing, Majinky? What is it called? I use the pink one, but, sorry.
Hey.
Bro, cheers. Bro, what the fuck is, Bro, Dak, bro. Fucking go. Oh shit, the Jake Paul, I didn't even get to that one.
PewDiePie, go die. PewDiePie, go die.
PewDiePie, go die.
First diss was a teaser, now I'm coming for blood. First rights, now the leader, I'm the internet thug. I ain't scared of you neither, cause a couple of subs. YouTube's in my jungle, and I do it for fun. PewDiePie about to die, started strong and now you back. OG in the game, but it's time to give me that. I ain't doing it for fame, fans told me make a track. No fans gon' hate, cause I'm finna flame your ass.
Facts! Where did that come from? Let's continue.
PewDiePie, what? Go die. Videos getting boring, time to find a new hobby, See your ass on the street, type of white boy, guess your name was Bobby, Your mom call me Poppy, I beat you like Rocky. PewDiePie, go die. I beat you like Rocky, ain't no way you can stop me, Caught your bitch at a party, She tied me so sloppy, Might be pregnant no mommy. PewDiePie, where you at, where you at? Finna find your ass, wanna watch you cry, Take the pee out of pie, switch it to a D.
Bro, whoever edited this, if Dak edited this shit flame, cuz. When I do my music video, bro, you gotta look out for your boy, dog. You gotta look out for your boy. That shit, that's some Kendrick Lamar fucking humble type of fucking editing right there. Oh, what?
Yo, it's in the room, need to switch it up, going out of style, Rice gum type of guy, try to get a pocket, private world plot, Prick, you a dick. You ain't gotta say I'm lit, You and Rice faked the fight, so I took you both, turned you to my bitch, They gon' say I ride the wave, dropping niggas' names, fessing they'll be rich, But I ain't caring what they say, still spit flames, and I'm still the shit. Fuck you and your fan base, One question, how my ass tastes, They gon' hate and say I'm mad fake, But I ain't human, I'm in outer space, I ain't hear a single word they say,
Hey, you got me wanna get the boot.
PewDiePie,
go die. Go
die.
Go die. Remix. Remix.
This is for the rest of the world. Here is my plan. I'ma manifest my dreams and turn you into a fan. No matter what, I'll succeed. The decision is in my hands, and I'm telling you in advance that Dax is gonna be the man. Follow me or follow me. Choices that you got in the world is full of monopoly. No matter if you hate it or love it, your boy is profiting. Can't deny the quality.
Thanks.
So haters, if you hate it, I beg that you hate it. Honestly, clickbait. I'ma keep on doing that shit till you think straight. I don't care about the etiquette, the view is great. Got my pockets feeling heavy, bodybuilder crying for my family, I won't stop. You gon' have to kill me. Black is spitting facts is how I know that you gon' feel me. Only rapper out in truly's acting like the real me. Conscious, but my content is a non-district filthy. I don't feel guilty for killing these fucking YouTubers. Listen. I don't feel guilty for killing these fucking YouTubers.
Okay, that's a good shot. What y'all think? Let me know in the comment section below. Litty Committee, if that shit was lit. I know you guys probably heard it already, but I still would love to know you guys' opinion. I thought it was pretty dope. I see it got a lot of dislikes, though, but you know, when you got, what, like 60 million subscribers, so only 20,000, you know, dislikes. You gotta know that shit lit. Some of them motherfuckers can't fucking, you know, they can't hate on it, you know. Let me bring the mic close to me, dog. All I gotta say, cuz, why the nigga Zebra ain't on the remix, cuz? I gotta be on the remix next time. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna get about this bitch. Just remember, if you guys work hard enough, then the best is yet to come. And now, was the Jake Paul's diss track by Dak fire, because I haven't heard it yet, and if you guys want me to react to that, put that in the comment section below, and I got you. You know what I mean? Background looking clean in the motherfucker with the water, you know what I mean? Little healthy, you know what I mean? Let me know if you like the setup. Oh, you guys don't see that. If you work hard enough, then the best is yet to come. That's it. I mean, that's easy. I mean, it's not that hard. You know, Litty Committee, we going to the fucking top, though. I don't gotta fucking tell you. I don't have to fucking tell him, man. Damn. And I'm out this bitch. Woo!